just pop their maps. I assume we didn't have any other disconnects, everybody other than Longshot is here. Yeah? Okay, cool. We're going to deploy, A deploy. I'm going to push up on the eastern side. There's a draw here, and I would like to use it, if possible, in order to conceal our approach. This waypoint mark is going to be real rough. We're going to use these buildings for cover as necessary, depending on contact. But basic plan is we're going to use this draw, push up to the A hold mark, and get enlodged in these buildings here. Oh, fantastic. Sorry. So while we're doing that, Bravo and MMG and Charlie, which is half a squad, they're going to be pushing up here to waypoint one, and then using this draw to get into Bravo bound. The basic plan is we're going to get Bravo up here, Alpha down here, and then we're going to call an audible depending on, you know, the enemy disposition to see who goes in. More than likely what's going to happen is Alpha, we are going to do a fire team bound into these compounds right here. Okay, and then we're going to strong point there, shoot bad dudes, while the Bravo guys swing around the left side and then engage. If you get a eyes on one of the objectives, those are the ZSUs. If you get eyes on the objective, you are free fire with AT. Go ahead and just take it out. That's the priority.
Let's get ready to rock and roll. Let's do it for you.
One's moving.
You want me in front or you want me in the back? Or what? Do you have preference? Thank you.
I have no preference.
Two, bump up online on the right side. One, start engaging those contacts.
Mikey's still alive.
Yeah, I got no legs there.
House near the road, we're holding for stamina.
I don't know where they are.
Stay low. Roger that, too. Go firm there. Engage EI to your northeast.
They're all copy over that. The northeast side, and they're fucking everywhere. You see the A hold mark, the EI marker on there? Right here, medic.
Hey, medic.
Yeah, I need a medic.
Oh, you too?
Green team, who's all up? Right, start again for green. What's your status?
Mike, yeah, it's you. Everyone,
Zeller, queue up.
Zeller's up.
I think you queue up.
Mike, you're good.
I think he's up. All the green team is up.
Switch off
okay, stay where you are. We'll try and get to you.
Alright, thank you.
One is five up.
Two grenade, close contact. Roger that, Mike.
I would not even.
Trying to stop. Summer.
I made a huge mistake, TJ.
What?
They're firing at us like crazy.
Yeah. They're firing crazy. So the bummer is this fucking foliage is not drawing for them because they're so far away. That's Arma for you. So anyway. Just around the A hold mark, there's a couple buildings with EI markers as well. There's windows around that area too. There are guys in the window second floor, and then there are guys around that little compound around the EI mark as well. I had to fall back after NPL got shot. Other than that, I'm not sure what's going on the west side.
Yeah,
I'm gonna see up to the next set of trees. That's where I was originally.
One, you still left.
Kinda.
Be advised, ASL is down. I'm trying to get this radio now.
You got field from it pretty fucking quick.
Connor, what have you got over there? Say again. What kind of cover or positioning have you got over there? Because we're pretty dead in the ground. I got as a small rock wall, hard cover.
Yeah, this is not a good position. I'll give you cover fire.
Up, that's all we can do.
Dodge still up. Oh no, no, I'm on the map. Marked medic. So I'm northeast where you are now, if you want to.
Check your mark, I cannot see it.
You marked it.
Copy, on my way.
Dumped a bunch of smoke downrange of the EI targets where
Kempo asks if Alpha 1 can go up to Kempo's position soon and move up the gully. Repeat, if Alpha 1 could go to Kempo's HQ's position and move up the gully.
I'll be crawling his way now.
Say again, who needs medic? I'm with Kempo now, he has maximum power. Cover that.
Come on.
Hey, you want, remains of A1 to go and join Kempo back at HQ.
I got Kempo next to me now. He's wanting us to go through the gully here.
I'm crawling so slowly.
I got the medic with me here, he'll be able to take care of it. Do you have any movement orders for two?
Not yet.
I want you guys to keep fire up on the enemy from here too.
Copy that.
Yeah, I need so much help.
The east side's like just we can't push up the east.
Connor and Hypergeek, we're gonna be moving up to you shortly.
Oh man.
Copy that.
Mikey, when you're ready, let's do this thing. Oh my god. You are not kidding, you're going slow.
Alright, just like one more foot.
Recommend.
TJ
and start turning the flank, that's what we need to do right now.
When you come up to us, I recommend using the grasp and concealment. Still quite a lot of fire coming in over our heads.
Am I good, Doc?
No. We got fucked up.
Mikey, do you have the one?
Oh my god.
I do, but I don't know if it's working. Like, I'm not hearing one on the radio.
Okay, you're good.
Alright. Cool. You ready to go? Take it going.
Alright, let's...
Do you just need a break? Are you exhausted, or...?
I don't know. I think I'm still hurt.
You weren't when I looked at you.
Why am I walking?
You certainly are moving like it. Hold. Okay, yeah, you are still hurt.
Oh, wow.
It didn't give me another option, but... weird. Okay, it's saying you're good again. Try now.
There we go.
Connor, good for me to join you. Yeah, there's tall grass up here, we can follow up.
Let's go.
You good, Mikey?
Yeah, finally.
Sweet. You look like
TJ,
you're...
want me to join on you?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Hey, watch out. He's got a loader, a small team to our northeast, about bearing 70 degrees. I hear gunfire in that direction.
The idea is to try to move up as close as we can to the town without being spotted. If we start getting contact, let's return fire, but for now, let's just hold fire. Everyone wants us moving up as close as we can.
Can you hear me, Harrier?
If we stay this low, we should be able to get right up to the eastern buildings.
This low ground isn't very low.
Recommend we go to Whisper. Good call. This is Kinkhead, I've got the 148 again.
I also have the 148, but it seems to be fucked up, so it's a different problem.
No worries, Kevin's right behind us. Stand, feel free to pass me. And 1-2 is mostly effective at this range.
Copy, we're starting to slow down now for stamina. We're gonna try to keep crawling as far as we can without getting spotted.
Roger, just let me know when you want to support the rear. I think I just heard voices. Make sure you're on Whisper. I think we've got AI close. I'm good to go.
Gotta keep leading us out.
back to you. Approach here, one. Honestly, I think if we just take these trees directly north to the first set of buildings, that's our best.
Yeah, looks like that's about it, right? Yeah. Scrap stamina first.
What green did I just cross?
Hey, green, you guys will lead across, I guess. Mike and I will come up right behind you. At that point, we'll split up and we'll stay with our color teams and try to clear these buildings. You ready, Connor?
Ready.
Let's go.
Alpha on channel 1 on 343. I need you to go directly north from your current position 1. I got you covered. There's no contact spot. If we should secure that 2-story work in progress building, Captain.
Yeah, we're moving now, Kevin.
Right, okay. I'm going back up to channel 5 on this one. Blue, you still healing it?
Being Overwatch.
bandages. Can we get a medic on Altis position? We got multiple wounded.
We do.
Medic's right here.
Let's get right on Alpha 2, we got Keats here. Anyone else in the 2 need medic? Have any spare saw ammo?
TJ has some, but...
Ready? Alright, 2. Once we're healed up, we're gonna go in right behind 1, push past him as we bound.
There's to the northeast of 1.
Alright, let's move 2. Upstairs clear.
Southeast of 1, I think.
The building's clear, he came out the...
Contacts to the northeast, EI-7 mark is to the right of that.
He's dead.
Someone in the Elven Grass to our northeast.
There's at least 2 contacts across the roof in Elven Grass.
Blue team, prepare to pounder this next wall to our direct north.
Windows to our direct north. The EI building to my north right now. Mikey, second floor left side. Window. Several in that church quarter.
I just think I saw Kepo go down to the east on the HQ platoon marker.
So you try to move up to my position. Bound past me if necessary.
Mikey, EI post to the east. There's definitely someone down there.
Get my head northwest and try to get into that large EI building.
Medic, we need one's gonna need medic.
Copy, I'm right behind you.
Also got EI-7, top 4. once I hear him.
Mikey Keats, I'm gonna move up on your right.
Roger. Yeah, this guy had me again.
Capital EI building is clear. There's contacts outside on the north side.
Mikey, I'm leaving this position to catch up with two. Yeah, I've joined two for the time being. See where they're at.
Where's that?
Mikey, be advised that eastern contact in the tall grass is down.
Cool, thank you.
Who's in command of two currently?
I think, might be me, but I think I'm it.
I'll take command. Alpha 2, sound off. Mute is up. JB, where was that guy? Across the street or what?
Copy. I've marked EI-1. There is one dude in a broken building.
Try stay north of the family marker. Don't go around the right side, that's where the EI are. Unless you're pushing towards them. GB? That building to our north across the road, I think there's someone in there at a two-story. We should go clear out. There was someone to the northeast down the road somewhere, shot at me.
One is back down to legs again. Not safe where I am. Keep rolling.
Mikey, you still up?
Roger, that next building, two-story, there's someone up there.
Just, our northeaster?
Correct.
Copy, yeah, he killed JB, I think.
Mikey, what's the status of the EI-1 mark?
I think I shot the dude that was in there, probably killed him, but more buildings in there is occupied.
Copy that. To their direct southwest.
There should only be one friendly in the graveyard.
the EI-1 building.
You capitalist pig!